again. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? What are those scrapples picking at? I'm falling, made short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.